In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. Thus begins the unforgettable adventure of man. The creation of the world out of chaos. The bringing forth of the seas. The firmament. The living creatures. The creation of man from the dust of the earth. Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, an innocent love spoiled by sin. Portrayed with great beauty by two young performers, Michael Parks and Ula Berkley. The Bible, the magnificent book of humanity, is now a film. Its immortal characters, its passions, and its emotions, now made into a magnificent motion picture. Cain and Abel. First murder story, a powerful portrayal by Richard Harris as Cain. Noah's Ark and the Deluge, a world of fable, distinguished by the amazing performance of John Huston as Noah. Sarah and Abraham, the first leader of men, setting out for an unknown destiny in the desert. George C. Scott and Ava Gardner, giving the most extraordinary performances of their careers. The drama of a family. A wife and her slave compete for the love of a man. One stays, the other is driven away. The Tower of Babel reaching into heaven. Built by the defiant Nimrod. Played by Stephen Boyd. Peter O'Toole in a virtuoso performance portraying the three angels who come to destroy the vice, the lust, and godlessness of Sodom and Gomorrah. And the patriarch Abraham, whose faith was tested by a most terrible ordeal. The Bible. 5 years in production by producer Dino De Laurentiis, director John Huston, and screenplay writer Christopher Fry to create a never-to-be-forgotten film as full of adventure, poetry, grandeur, mystery, and passion as the Bible itself.